Brown, it's been so long.
Indeed, I've been busy for a long time, so I...
Oi! What the fuck are you doing here? I told you to piss off!
Your ex-boyfriend and friends? The apple of your eye, I presume.
No, they are exceptions. Come on.
Nonsense, we haven't finished our drinks.
She just did. Now, get the fuck up!
Listen, boys, I've had a rather emotional day, so whatever your beef with my niece is, and I'm sure it's well founded, I'd appreciate it enormously if you could just leave us in peace until I finish this lovely pint of Guinness.
You should get out of the way, Granddad, or you'll get hurt and all.
He ain't joking, you should go.
If you're looking for another Ranger, they're on the corner of Smith Street.
Manners make the man.
You know what that means.
Then let me teach you a lesson. Are we gonna stand around here all day? Or are we gonna fight? Sorry about that. Needed to let off a little steam. Now, where were we?